too shy. And I can tell I'm her kind of guy.
So I've got a story, and it has to do with ukulele. I'm 62 years old. I was, I think, 17 years old, 1967. It was a football game in Thunder Bay, and then it was Fort William in the province of Ontario in the north shore of Lake Superior. And there were a group of cheerleaders. They even brought the picture. There were six cheerleaders. I'll share the picture with you. My high school football game. And I was trying to impress them and get to know them and be really friendly. I was in grade 12. I'm quite a senior. And this guy walked up with the ukulele. And he started to play something from the hit parade of that day, which was by Herman's Hermits. Something tells me I'm into something good. And he swept those cheerleaders away from me. They just all parted off, followed this guy with a ukulele. I said, someday, I'm going to get a ukulele. A couple of months ago, I got my ukulele, and I convinced the UU Ukulele Band to learn this song with me. So that's where we are.
Sign or
here's the next one.
Oh, there's another one. Oh,